The Presidential Advisory Committee for the Elimination of Drug Abuse has recommended that adverts on alcohol and other recreational drugs be scrapped to discourage its use. What are your general thoughts on this?
Now, psychologists have told us over and over again that anything that you ban, anything that is prohibited, there's always a generated attraction towards it. That's why they call it, when they say anything that is forbidden, people are attracted, it pulls them. Because this comes from being a child, we are naturally curious. We want to know our world. We like to try things and test our boundaries. And so even as an adult, you want to be able to do what you want to do. So when there's always this outright ban, outright prohibition, outright cancellation and all of that, it pulls people, he wants to pull more into why are they stopping me from doing this?
Listen. Alcohol in itself is not bad. You see, we have to begin to face. Listen, Let me finish. There are scientific evidences to prove that red wine, for example, is good for the heart. Listen. The point I'm trying to make is that if we continue to try to generalize these issues, we don't face it, and people begin to hide behind.
I cannot sit down.
If we compartmentalize, no problem. You're allowed to express your views. That's why this is a show.
Yeah.
The point I'm trying to make is that there are people who responsibly drink alcohol, and it's fine. Mm. I personally don't, but I know people who do. But at the same time, I also know people who are alcoholics. Mm. So there are two extremes.
Yes.
And the point is that we must have the information and then choose responsibly. Yes,
talk on no level, and do your and you know because people want to sell. They would do research that is funded by them to push their drink. On no level would drinking alcohol be good for you. On no level would drinking alcohol be good for you. On no level, because your kidney does the process and the work. And what your kidney can take, another person cannot take it. Okay. So somebody can have one pint of alcohol and it doesn't damage to them. But when you do it consistently for the next 1 week, it's just one small bit. It is not one day that kills you. It's the habit that kills you. Mm. Drinking as a habit will kill you.
In the same vein, no level of sugar is good for
exactly.
you. Exactly. Yeah. So don't make it. So don't make it look as if it's only alcohol. Every single day. And do exactly the same thing to your kidney.
100%.
So the point is that taking sugar responsibly is the choice we must make.
We all
eat sugar every single day.
It's
so
addictive.
The point I'm trying to make is that we have choices. We must train ourselves to pick the right choices. Mm. That's the summation.
Let me disagree with you again.
Okay.
Because a developed society, the government preempting the problems in the society will create a structure that will reduce that problem. Here is how you start. I know that I will have kidney issues in my country, and then I will have hundreds of thousands of kidney citizens. What do I do? I educate them to know that because if you have kidney problem, you come and meet me as a government to help you. So I help you prevent the kidney problem. I know that if you have diabetes, it will be a problem for my institution, the hospitals. I would help you as a responsible government to know what you should do and what you shouldn't
Point
do.
Point taken. All right.
A responsible government should take care of its citizens by giving them information so they don't have the sickness.
All right. Point taken.
Thank you very much, Tope. 1 Timothy 5:23.
Ah, Jehovah.
Stop drinking only water and use a little wine because of your stomach and your frequent
That's not
illnesses.
My Bible.
No, hold on.
My Bible doesn't
It's in your Bible.
It's not my Bible.
It's in your Bible.
It's not my Bible.
1 Timothy 5:23.
Jesus turned water to wine.
Exactly.
You should bring that one
I'm
out.
Not even, I'm not even...
It is sweet wine that Jesus turned. It's sweet wine. It's not red wine. It's sweet wine.
I'm not even advocating for alcohol.
Right.
But alcohol in the right quantity is not totally bad. Red wine is very good for the heart, which doctors advise that once in a while you take it for your heart. Yes, doctors. And the scriptures has backed that up. But the angle I want to take this to is the fact that
Let me go when it break. Comes to... Okay. And I come back, we'll continue to come. Stay with us, we'll be right back.